Hi everyone, I am Shamaila Anasvi and presenting here your class dialogue at tagging for Alzheimer's disease diagnosis. So Alzheimer's is the most prevalent form of dementia, and apart from memory suffering, patients also have language problems and changes in their behavior, and we can observe some kind of signal non-understanding and partial understanding in their communications. Linguistic feature analysis studies shows good accuracy, but they are limited to certain tasks, domain specific tasks such as clinical interviews or picture description tasks, and they are very less interactive in nature due to monologue nature of a task. So the conversation analysis studies although provide good cues for distinguishing between AD and non-AD patients and in their interactions, but they are lacking the computational modeling. And very less clinical data sets are available annotated with such rare class dialogue acts tags. And for this purpose, we investigate rare but particularly useful phenomena in natural dialogue between AD patients and their interviewers, and utilizing those dialogue act sequences in a downstream task with other dialogue act features to distinguish between AD and non-AD patients. And for this purpose, we built a BILSTM dialogue act tagger that utilizes the lexical information with some contextual information of previous utterances and shows good results when compared with the using without any contextual information. And these rare class dialogue act sequences shows good as potential to be used as features in distinguishing between AD and non-AD patients. In future, to improve the accuracy of certain rare classes, we are intended to use the acoustic features. Thank you so much. Looking to you in question answer session.